guys, we're in the middle of the match after the first set. I think Rebecca's playing pretty good. She had a lot of opportunity break points in the first two games. She could have been up 5-love, but she fought through and made the break at 4-3. So right at the good time to come strong and win the first set 6-3. So looking forward to another tough second set.
Keep stay tuned with us. Follow me on Twitter and you guys will get live updates.